Not this one.
Internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Jings, I hope I didn't make it to you, laddie-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
A letter? For me?
Yourself, or I'll be on you in a flash!
Nothing but the eyes, quality goods!
Jacob, darling. Do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milne has fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Frye.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. To sink Milner's enterprise.
Thank you. What the bloody hell?
Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
The very best of luck!
What are you up to now, Pearl?
When he told me his true purpose, an assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo. Personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Waterloo Station.
Doors jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Sublight's trespassing!
There!
Come out!
This is where your fun and games come to an end!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
to do then?
My poor friend, Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to...
That must be the explosives. No sign of Mr. Morris yet, though.
We're trapped in here unless you ascend and deal with them.
Back. That must please you.
Not a bit. I doubt their designs on the explosives are any nobler than yours. Damn. Now I'll have to work out where they've taken it and why.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.
corruption reigns here, I'm sure of it. The number of people injured by their machinery cannot be calculated, and yet...
They should be just inside here. Oh, there they are. Good. They're safe.
Thank you.
ready now.
They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
It's time you went home. I'll hide in the carriage alone.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house where I'll wear black gloves and sport a weed on my hat for a year. Then I'll return to the factory like a small cog in the great wheel of capital. No, I want justice. I must have those explosives.
I grieve with you, but would your wife want to see your hands stained with the blood of...
Now, there's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, I'll try...
I'll keep those ones alive until they take me to our destination.
Do you want me to come over there?
Well, they'll never get hold of it now.
Bleeding anarchists. Couldn't organize a piss-up in a brewery.
About bloody time. What the hell took you so long?
Yeah, I'd like to see anyone try and break it in.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't...
Mr. Morris!
Poor man. I hope he finds some kind of peace.
Now to destroy the crates! No one is getting their hands on this hellfire!
about to heal. That was it.
Mr. Morris?
I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.
know and I'm not willing to spend it. Still, keep your eyes open.
Miss Frye, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss...
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
Won't let you do this.
Come on, Evie. You
don't get a say.
I'll shoot her now!
Shitting bricks now, ain't ya?
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she? She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Frye.
Gentlemen!
I would like to thank our esteemed guests.
So the hints you found in the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time, following me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh yes, Mr. Green, that's a fascinating idea. Oh please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Well, perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence. This looks familiar.
Thank you. Huh.